Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity, The Elder Scrolls 2. I am Amethyst Lunatari, here in the Mage's Guild, about to pick up another quest for them. As you pick up quests... Was I 27 and went to 28? I thought it was 29. I don't even know. 28. Mark it well. Trying to get up. Because once you, as you rise in ranks, you get access to other things. Teleportation doesn't really matter that much to me. I guess if you're in a time-intensive quest, you can get teleported somewhere. You can make potions, you can make spells, which I already do. To get really high up, you can summon Daedra and do quests for them, which I want to do that, so... Eventually. That's like top of the line stuff. I want to do a couple easy things. Cast the sleep spell. If you are capable of casting the standard Cercinate spell sleep, a friend of the guild is in need. Edwin at Kinghouse has been cursed and is in need of that somniferous spell. I can offer you 588 gold pieces in exchange for this service. Yes. Very good. Now, I told the courier that we wouldn't use any spell but sleep on Edwin at Kinghouse. Given him previous experience with cursed spells, you can hardly blame him for this anxiety. You'll find Edwin at Kinghouse in the Wixton residence in Morsley Palace. Edwin at Kinghouse will be the well-armored one. Be certain to be back in 14 days with our friend in Sound Sopor. Do I have that spell? I think I don't need to have it. I think I have it just as part of the quest. Like it's a special thing. I could be wrong, so let's make sure I have it. Because I think I've done this quest before. But something stupid shows up, like it's a loom or a harp or something like that. And you're supposed to cast sleep on it. That's gotta be bugged. But, I do have sleep, alright. So we're in Menevia, in the Menevia region, which is here, and here, in case you guys are curious, and didn't see me come here last episode. Morsley Palace, Wixton Residence. Okay. Let me save just in case game crashes. Happens once in a while. Find Morsley Palace. Streetwise. Etiquette. I gotta check those skills. My etiquette's gone up just having the guards chased me around Wayrest. See last episode? I think I killed one person I wasn't supposed to, who was a friendly person inside the Mage's Guild. The others are enemies. Hey, can you help me? A soldier calls out to you. I think I dropped my iron daikatana somewhere. Can you help me look for it? No, but I think maybe John Romero can help you find it. Never mind. Yes. There's a courtyard filled with statues of people you don't recognize. You come across three people. One of them is carrying a large backpack full of assorted items. The other two seem to be bodyguards. And Thief just died. Well, that's surprising. Thief never dies. If you want to trade, you should talk to my boss, Uthikdor Yomhouse. He's right over there. Okay, I'm guessing that... Where? These are females. Who's the one... Wait, you're female. They called you him. My name is Ithictor Yomhouse. I'm going to Aldingberry to sell some of my wares, but I don't mind stopping on the road to do business. Do you want to trade? Yes, sure, why not? Bracelet? No. Wand? No. Cloth amulet? Pleasure doing business with you. I have to go now. So why is it a rogue who's selling things? Oh, I found it. After a while of looking around, you find an iron daikatana on the ground. Oh, you found it? Thank you so much, says the soldier as he takes it from you. I wonder if I get reputation increase for that. I mean, I didn't do anything. It's more like just flavor text, but... I did nothing. So we're finding what... Wixton Resonance. Hail. Eblausa. Eblausa. General? You're Persephone. But I don't think I want to tell you where to find the Wixton Resonance. Tell me or die. Listen, I ain't got time for this one. You just kiss off, Persephone. Oh. We stink. Okay, at talking to commoners. Maybe someday it'll be better, but I started off with a pretty negative reputation with them. Just to see how it would be. I do find their things they say rather hilarious. But it's not very practical. Streetwise, oh, 5%. Yeah, it's not too good. It's all I have to do is run around and have the guards chase me around. And it'll go up automatically. I think. Gondanak. By the maiden, just what I need. What? General. Good day, stranger. Go north. No, east. No. Very nearby. Here, I'll show the Wixton residence on your map. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a scholar. Alright, so we will find it. Oh, well, not too much to choose from here. Alright, so it's gonna be this. I didn't know the place was so small. An irritated voice hollers, "It's open!" Hi. Who needs the spell? The hell do I want? Never mind. Who needs the somniferous spell? Okay. Not in here. Gonna show up like a harp or something again? A warrior. Well, he's not attacking me. I don't want the guards after me. Anything up here? Oh, he did say it was gonna... He won't talk to me. Is it him? I could cast it on Edwinak. Well, he did say he was going to be heavily armored or something like that, to that effect. But he's not showing up as the name Edwinak. Oh, I left. I didn't mean to do that. You're more Jissa. Maybe he is that. He's just not showing up with his name for some reason. Maybe that's the challenge. Just looking again because I left and came back in. You never know if it's going to be reloaded in or something. The doors are still the same as I left them. Maybe it is him. Just in case. I don't want to be attacking, you know, commoners here. And I'll have the region's guards after me again. Ah, okay. Edwinak King House falls into a profound sleep, still on his feet. I just want to make sure. I'm not sure if that second one I was supposed to do. Because that was the actual true sleep spell. Are there any guards here? So let's see if any of them come after me. What's this? It's a bird's nest or something. I don't see any guards. Well, let's head back. Oops. I like the song. All right, we return. Very, far from the gate. The ideal town would be somewhere where the Mage's Guild is right by the gate. For easy access. This is all the way through. But if they give me something, like, in town, that would be ideal. So... yeah, 28. It's gonna be all the way. Yeah. Rock was like phasing out of existence for a second. I keep I do it every time, too. Cast spells until, you know, before I travel and before I sleep. Where is it? Oh, past it. This dish place. Yeah, move to you too. I hear that Edwin at King House dropped into sublime torpescence right in his feet. Oh, you certainly have a way with words. I do hope he wakes before the next new life. As for you, my fine high elf, you have certainly earned your 588 gold pieces. Sweet. And he called me a fine high elf. I like that. Oh, nice. 33. Do I go up now? Who do I talk to? I think it's just a regular quest guy. As a member of the Mage's Guild, I am yours to command, ma'am. I like the sound of that, but... can I buy magic items? No offense, but I can only assist certain high-ranking members. You said you were mine to command. I command you to take my money. Alright, before I do this... let's hit the save button. Here it is. Open a chest. Evoker, I need someone who can cast the open spell. Please tell me you have learned this by now. Yes. Well, that's a start. The job I need you for is quite simple. Even a child could probably do it, but here you are. How many children know the open spell? A local merchant, Evolasa Wicksmith. I think I talked to her before. bought an antique chest but has been unable to get it open. The best locksmiths in Minervia have failed, or Minervia have tried and failed, so she has asked us if we can help. Now, we really don't have time for such trifling matters, but the guild could use her patronage, so I agreed to send someone. From what I am told, it sounds like one of Dunane Gearhouse's trick boxes. He made hundreds of them in his day, mainly as gifts for his friends, and they still turn up from time to time, as the workmanship is outstanding. Where was I? Oh yes, well, the secret to these boxes is that they are almost impossible to open in any way, except by the use of the simple, standard open spell. He specifically made them resistant to the fancy alternative spells his friends like to use. Yes, he tended to waste his considerable talents on jokes like this. A real shame. Well, run along. Evil also would. Okay. Evoker, leave me in peace and run along. I have work to do, and so do you, if I'm not mistaken. I just wanted to see if he would say anything. Alright, so. Yeah, I'm 33. So. Eva Laos, I guess I need to ask where she is. Oh, crap. Yeah. A local merchant, Avalasa Wicksmith. Alabin King Wing believes this is probably a trick box that only a standard open spell will open. I suppose I should return to see him when I am done. Avalasa Wicksmith, okay. So I need to ask about people. Mordictor. What do I want now? What is the best way to evil us, Wicksmith? That's not the way to talk about a person. I don't understand. Is that supposed to mean something to me? As someone who gives a damn. I don't have the first clue, I'm afraid. Now, if you'll excuse me. You're excused. There's no excuse for you. This better be good. I'm busy. Go north. No, east. No... Not too far to the north, if you don't mind walking. Ah, you asked the right person. Just look for it. Let me just mark Parasteer's finest used equipment here on your map. Thank you. Thank you. All the way north. Okay. Yeah, be careful. If you keep making faces like that, it's gonna stick that way forever. I think it is staying that way forever. Go north, mage! Yeah, I'm picking the short ones. I know I've done them already. I just want to get up a little higher. But I think we have to wait a month between being... promoted? Promoted up in the ranks. Hey, it's hey. It's over here. Aha. Incense and soft music soothe your nerves as you cross the threshold. Each item in the shop is carefully mounted and displayed. Not the slightest defect can be detected in any item within. Well, that's nice, but I'm not here to buy things. Evil Lausa. Ah, is you... The Mage's Guild sent you? Very good. I knew my old friend Elabin Kingwing would let me down. Here is the box. Here, it looks like a loom. I hope you have some idea of how to open it. I'm at my wit's end. Yeah, well, you guys have a funny idea of what a box is. Open. You hear the lock click as you cast open on the chest. Inside is a wand inscribed to Listen Buckingsley on your 110th birthday. Use me for a preview of your 120th birthday. Ugh. Must be an elf. Oh. I cast it for real that time. Tell Alabin Kingwing I appreciate him sending you to help. I guess. Of course, if I had known what was inside, I might not have been so eager to open it. Yeah, you just aged yourself, or... What's that saying? I forget. You've dated yourself. Now I know you're 110 years old, or something close to that. We'll put that building here. But I'm thinking soon I should upgrade to the new version. It's using a new version of Unity Engine. And the only thing is, a lot of the mods I use have not been updated for that. They may or may not work, so I'm trying to give it a little more time. Oh, that's the guild right there. But a bunch of them are updated already and won't work with this version, so... I'll bite the bullet soon. I gotta transfer everything over to the new version. Eh? What do you want? Oh yeah, it's a trick box. I trust it didn't give you any difficulty. A little good publicity for the Mage's Guild and all that rot? Jolly good! Alright, so how are we now? 38. I wanna get past 40. Alright, so successful. What else is short? I'm not hunting Atronax. Naughty gods. Huh. Interview with a necromancer. An obscure trinket? One of the grandiose mysteries of Tamriel is that there are simply forms of magic and power we do not yet understand. My sincerest desire is that the Empire will last another 1500 years so we may have time to unravel every enigma across the world itself in peace. But to get to the point, a very strange wand was delivered to us recently with a latent enchantment we cannot draw out. The regular identification spells avail us nothing. This requires the help of a true expert. Will you take it into the ruins to obtain that manner of help? I suppose so. Very well, here it is. I would ask you not to tamper with it, but I doubt you could in any case. If our specialist could not unleash its power, so much less will you. You will most likely find Agranach Kingcroft in a hole called Ruins of Wickcroft Palace. Please treat him with respect, for he is a former member of the guild. We do not want some controversy to arise merely because someone cannot control her tongue. I will see you here within 10 days to hear Agranak Kingcroft's report. Julianos, watch over you. All right. Ruins of Wickcroft Palace. The Mage's Guild of Menivia has tasked me with taking some wand to Agranak Kingcroft, who is in Ruins of Wickcroft Palace for inspection. I should return in 10 days with the report. Now, I think... Let me save. Sometimes we crash when we go to new places, so if I go like this... Okay. This way I don't have to, search for it. You pass a toppled column. You come across someone carrying some glass bottles in a satchel bag. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? You pass a row of fallen columns. That was an airship. Are you the one? You know what they say about potions. Better to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it, right? The name's Gondawir Ashsmith. Want to see what I have in stock? Yes. Water breathing, 150 gold. No. Cure poison. No, I have that spell. Levitation? No. Alright, I was hoping for a healing potion. Well, we're here. Ah. Ruins of Wickcroft Palace. Which one's sneak again? I forget. Sneak is not the same as crouch in this game. FYI. Left alt. Crap. I have spells too. You missed. Oh, I hear a harpy. Crap. Spell was absorbed. Oh crap. Because you're a sorcerer. Oh, I gotta remember that. Ivory. Nice. Let's access our wagon. Is it right here? Hi! I'm silenced! How dare you! I will not be silenced! My silence is wearing off. It's gone. Ah! Another healer. So I'm curious. Hold on a second. Stop dropping that money. That's mine. So if I put this away... And then... Can I fire it over and over again? Huh. Looks like a fake wall, doesn't it? Oops. No, it still goes away. Well, that's a problem. Oh, I'm silenced. Maybe that's why it went away. I don't want that. No. I don't want... I'm hitting the same thing. Here we go. Another sorcerer. He would have absorbed it anyway. Elven Warhammer. Chain stuff. There's a lot of sorcerers, that's a problem. They will absorb my destruction spells. Green leaves, northern variety. So it's not really a good place to, like, experiment with that. Because they're just going to absorb my spells and use it on for their own mana. Iron stuff. Steel boots, I'll take. Oh, I can't carry anymore. Wow, that was quick. Was this back? Is this where I was? Nope. Damn you, sorcerers. A potion recipe. Oh, can I? I think we're not supposed to read it? I'm not sure. Hold up. Dear Persephone. Oh. I read that already. Alright, never mind. King of Worms. Oh, this is the one we're supposed to deliver. I agree to your terms. I will give you my first, and you will exert your influence on the King of Firsthold of Somerset Isle. Only you can let him speak with his dead son. For that, he would even marry Nulfaga. Mm. Oh, this is the wand that we're supposed to deliver to whoever's in here. That can do it. Whatever his name is. Agranak Kingcroft. Oh! We came in one of these doors. Whoa! Someone from the other side? Wait, that bounced back? I must have bounced back because I thought it was coming from someone else behind me. Ah! Back here, though. One of these goes out. I want to get to my... Yeah, here it is. Yeah, this is heavy. Oh, this is one I want to look at. Put the holy water in there. This is another wand. Put down there. You cannot use this. Can I read it? Recipe for potion of slow falling. Oh, black poppy, white poppy, and pure water. And cure poison. Giant scorpion stinger. We have that. Small tooth, ichor, and a pearl. Okay, some of these ingredients might weigh some. That's a kilo there. There's the scorpion stinger. Now let me put all these ingredients in the wagon. Takes off a little. Whoop! Look at that! Who's... oh, from up there? I can't reach you.